such an important program. We know women have different needs, they respond to different motivations, and they often feel excluded from probably the more stereotypical forms of exercise and competition. We've seen particularly in cycling that women want different things to men and have different things that they need to get them active, whether or not that's socialising or maybe even a better view with what they're doing.
Authorised by VicHealth, 15 to 31 Pelham Street, Carlton, Victoria.